Hi friends, I'm Jamila, and welcome to the Venus Experiment Channel. So today is Friday, January 3rd, and the moon is still in passionate and feisty Aries, really inspiring us to take action and to make a move. And especially today, because Mars, Aries' ruling planet, has just changed signs, has moved into Sagittarius, another fire sign. So we are lit up today. So Mars, this is our physical energy, our physical bodies. They've been in Scorpio for the last month and a half, where our physical energy was slowed down and was more precise, accurate, like the hunter in the grass, moving slow, fixed Mars. And Mars was at home in this energy, and now Mars is going into Sagittarius, where our physical energy needs a little bit more activity in this dual-natured Sagittarius sign that buzzes fast. So our physical energy wants to move. We want to get going and get active, get running around. And we want to be careful not to waste our energy in this way, because Mars in Sag does want to just run around. So let's be conscious of what we're doing with our actions and what we're where we're taking our energy. And today, it's a very sobering, serious day, as the moon, in the middle of two eclipses here, squares Saturn and Pluto. And Saturn and Pluto, these two are meeting up finally on January 12th, 2 days after this eclipse. So we are in some very intense times, some turning points, big turning points. And today we firm some more stuff up here with this Capricorn energy solidifying. We make some choices with all of this Aries energy. Let's be really careful today to respond instead of reacting, especially with Mars here now in the fire mix. It's really wanting us to move quickly. So today we are setting things into stone. So we make these serious choices for the next 6 months. This is eclipse time that we're in. So we build our bones, we build our strength with this energy. We can use all of this fiery energy to grow really strong in what we're building. And we, as we get closer to this eclipse and to Saturn and Pluto finally meeting up, and then there is some relief coming. There is some release coming after this. It's like we're all in the birth canal right now, and there is contraction and there's pressure, and who knows where we're going. And the purpose of it is evolution. Big evolving of humanity is happening right now. So we are evolving and we are growing in this giant way, and really building our futures, building the long-term plan, building our foundation. So use this fiery, impulsive energy wisely today and build. Okay, I hope you have a beautiful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.